Stand before the gates and watch Metropolis. Empires come and go, we'll live forever. And eternity is in your hidden eyes. Take my broken wings, teach me to fly again. I stand alone. We stand alone. I stand alone. We stand alone. We stand alone.
A lot of these dudes just think just because they got talent and skill that they all of a sudden just gonna make it. And like, they just gonna win a bunch of Grammys and win a bunch of awards without putting in the work. It don't work like that.
You gotta put in the work. You gotta put in the work. Yeah, you gotta put in the work. You gotta put in the work. They say that you got some nice bars and delivery. You be on the road doing shows out in Italy. You can freestyle double time with the flow. But there's one thing that I know.
You don't work hard.
Kitchen cooking dope beats. If you get too close, you could OD. Don't be talking like you really in the lab. It ain't really that, you just really not. I don't really care if you got a deal worth $100 million or could really rap. So you really think you a king, huh?
Really?
Where's your chariots? I heard you buying all your followers.
You joking, right?
That's hilarious. If you wanna get to where the top is, gotta start putting cinder blocks in. Look, I don't skip and I don't cheat. If you don't work, don't eat.
It's just, it's funny, man, because like, they just think you like, just because they're the fastest rapper on the planet or they can freestyle to any beat,
you
like,
you gotta put in the work.
They all of a sudden just on. Like, they just, yeah,
you
gonna
gotta
make
put
it
in the work.
Without putting in any effort whatsoever.
You gotta put in the work.
You don't work hard.
You don't work hard.
Boy, I promise.
You don't work hard.
You don't work hard.
You don't work hard.
You don't work hard.
No, no, no. You don't work hard.
Lately I've been getting OT. Lately I've been getting no sleep. I've been in the kitchen cooking dope beats.
No,
if you get
no,
too close,
no.
You
don't work hard. You don't work hard.
And when I say work, man, I ain't talking about a couple weeks. I'm talking about years and years and years of putting in the groundwork. I mean, I see y'all out there, but y'all ain't working like us.